Okay, it's time. Hello, Brian here, and I get to walk you through everything you need to know to configure, customize, and really just get the most out of Surface. So there are a few different items to cover to make sure that happens, so let's jump right in. Unboxing your Surface Pro 9 is a very straightforward process, to be honest. After you remove the Surface itself, go ahead and open up the Surface Signature keyboard and the Surface Slim Pen 2 as well. The Slim Pen 2, it magnetically attaches to the keyboard and it also charges there automatically. The keyboard is also magnetized and easily connects to the Surface tablet. Now, connect your power supply to the narrow Surface Connect port and just plug it into an outlet. Go ahead and adjust the kickstand to whatever angle works best for you and turn the Surface on using the small power button on top. After just a few seconds, the initial setup process will begin. The setup process is really useful and I promise it's really simple. Don't worry, it's not scary. Things like choosing your country, what keyboard layout and language you prefer. You'll be prompted to connect to Wi-Fi and check for updates. If there are a bunch of updates waiting, it could take several minutes to move on from this stage. Hey, just let it do its thing. Now go ahead and give your Surface a name you'll recognize. So this question, it's asking if you're going to use your Surface for personal home use or if it needs to connect to a corporate work or school network. All right, this is massively important. This is where you pair your Surface with your Microsoft account. Okay, a Microsoft account, that's what ties your Surface, Windows, OneDrive, and Office apps all together. It keeps everything in sync and gives you a one-stop shop, so to speak, to manage all of these things really easily. And there's a good chance you may already have a Microsoft account. If you have an email address that ends in Outlook.com or an Xbox account or a Microsoft 365 subscription, well, those are all Microsoft accounts. So you can either use one of those accounts or just create a brand new one. Just click the Create One button during this process if you'd like to build yourself a new one. It doesn't cost anything and it can be nearly any email address you want, Gmail, Yahoo, whatever you prefer. It's just a few more steps of providing security and verification info and you'll be up and running. Be sure to spend a moment setting up Windows Hello because this is what lets you sign into your Surface using a PIN or even, yes, your face. It makes logging into your PC nearly instantaneous without having to remember those big, long, complicated passwords. So you definitely don't want to skip that step. Also, during this setup process, you'll be able to customize the various privacy settings and options for Windows 11. Now check this out. If you use an Android phone, you'll be able to connect your Surface to it by scanning the QR code on the screen. This lets you respond to text messages, answer calls, and even use the apps on your phone on your Surface. And don't worry, if you use an iPhone, starting May 15th, you'll be able to link your phone to your Surface too. So be on the lookout for that update. Now, what about getting work done? What about Word, Excel, and PowerPoint? So this screen is offering a trial of Microsoft 365 Family, which gives you all the Office productivity apps across all of your different devices. But if you already have a product code for Microsoft 365, go ahead and click I have a product key, and you can enter it right away. Or if you don't have a code handy, you can also just go to setup.office.com at any time and log in with your Microsoft account that you just created or the existing one, and then you can activate your Microsoft 365 code there. This is how you get the full features of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, as well as a full terabyte of OneDrive cloud storage, which you can use to store documents, pictures, and even set your phone to automatically upload as you capture your life through photos and videos. When you think about all the different cloud storage services people pay for, the fact that you get a whole terabyte plus all of the Office apps is really what makes Microsoft 365 such an incredible value. Hey, that just about does it. After just a few minutes, your new Surface Pro is sending you straight to your customized Windows 11 experience for you to get working and playing. Have fun. Enjoy.